We're going to play some bluegrass now. An official bluegrass tune here. Welcome to Smokehouse Live again. We are Mountain Ride from South Central Pennsylvania, just making our way through, heading to Gardner's, PA, immediately following tonight's show. It's festival season for us, so we're heading outdoors to play some bluegrass this weekend. Kicking it off here at the Smokehouse Live. Gonna do a Stanley Brothers tune here. Kick it off. I'm gonna have a banjo kick this one off here. It's called If I Lose.
Whiskey on a busted couch inside its home.
first things I wanna hear. When I wake up, yeah, I wanna take you for a ride. I love you all the way, Tulsa. You can make it vibrate with a dime. And when all these visions just keep dancing in my mind, when I wake up, yeah, I wanna take you for a ride. Hi, that's Corey Woodcock here on the five-string banjo, all the way down from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. He does a mighty fine job on there.
You guys know that song that's played in Deliverance? The one with the banjo?
spend my life in jail. Said got a wife in Chino, one in Cherokee. Well, the first one says she got my child, but it don't look like me. Said I'm running back, taking my time. Friend of the devil is a friend of mine. Finally home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. We'll be right back. Let's get there on the Electric Upright Bass singing some Neil Young. Thank you so much, folks. To kick things up a couple notches here. Bob Dylan song now. We're just going through all the greats here real quick. A little bit of that Tombstone Blues.
Sweet bread.
Stone Blues there, Bob Dylan tune. That's Scott Matlock there over from Shippensburg, Pennsylvania. I feel like I gotta tell you where each of us are from. It's what these bluegrass bands do sometimes. You get a little more acquainted. So we're going to do another original tune here now. We've got some CDs for sale, some stickers up here, a few t-shirts left in our box. It's our second time here at the Smokehouse Live. Big thanks for having us back. They treat us like barbecue royalty here. Be on our new record, which is in the process of recording right now. This one here is called Say It Ain't So. I'll feature that banjo again on this next one here. You Miss Kate there on the electric cover on bass. That's one of her tunes there called Say It Ain't So. Fantastic. We're going to do a little gospel tune here now. Pennsylvania. Such sad, lonesome time. Lord, you know I haven't seen my baby since me and this bug doing time. It's a long, hard walk from the mountain. It's a long, hard walk from town to town. We are better quit my red ways with Pennsylvania on my mind. With nothing but them blue lights from high. Oh Lord, you think I learned my lesson since me in this bottle doing time. It's a long, hard walk from the mountain. It's a long, hard walk from time to time. Here I've been quit my rambling ways with pencil on my mind. From Virginia, with nothing but my sweetheart on my mind. Well, now I heard she's ran off with another. Now me in this bottle doing time. It's a long, hard walk from the mountain. It's a long, hard walk from time to time. Here I've been, quit my rambling way. With Pennsylvania on my mind. Well, here I better quit my rambling ways. With Pennsylvania on my mind. Woo, going down. Pennsylvania, thank you so much. We have a couple sound adjustments we might need to make up here.
Can we get some, I know you want some more banjo? Here too. Seems like it's getting quieter. Is it compressed?
Because
like
I do have it compressed a little bit.
It's like the more he hits it, the less.
Yeah, it was definitely getting to the point where is there a hitting it, the more ice pick I was getting in the ears.
So can we just make it loud up here and then. Yeah.
Do a little instrumental tune here now and show off some of these pickers in the band.
Be creative on the ending.
literally there on the mandolin. All the way down from Elizabethtown, Pennsylvania. He had the longest hike, I believe. Alright, thanks for sticking around with us tonight, the folks who are here at the party. Just so happens there's a bluegrass band here tonight. Smokehouse Live. We're here to eat and drink too and play a little music. We hope you like this next one here. It's one of our favorites from way back.
You know I'm ready to kill.
know. Gone are the days when the rocks fall down. Take up your plow and feel the ground. Gone are the days when the ladies said please. General Jack Jones, won't you come home to me? And it looks like old man's getting on. Thank you, folks. Thank you so much. We're going to play a couple more tunes here, take a short pause, and grab ourselves several shots. Drinks, shots. Song here. A little fiddle tune we're going to play for you.
Take me down to the water so I can feel the rain. Take me down
to the water so I can feel the rain. Take me down. As the waves, they crash upon your chin. Well, here I go again, letting go of your hand. Just don't let me stand out in the rain. Above the city sky, with every now chills my earthly soul. I'm feeling the pain that brought me to a stand. Just don't let me stand out in the rain. Blanket on the road, the calm is sure putting up a fight. Keep your eyes inside, it's gonna be as long as night. Just don't let me stand out in the rain. Back in just a few. Thank you. play a short set. Folks, thank you so much for hanging out with us again. We're Mountain Ride from South Central Pennsylvania. We are the cornhole background music for tonight, folks. Landed in the hole. We're going to do this one here. It's called the Nashville Blues. Talk about Virginia here.
Blue Ridge Catalogs.
first bluegrass song I ever learned how to play. Still working on it. Yeah, I can say that. This one right here is called the Blue Ridge Cabin Home. Or there's a half-eaten calf. They call it a whole bunch of things. Hills of Old Virginia is what I always called it. It's officially called the Blue Ridge Cabin Home. And it goes like this.
Home in those Blue Ridge hills far away. Yeah, I love those hills of old Virginia. From the Blue Ridge hills I've been roam. When I die, I'm on the ferry on the mountain, far away in my Blue Ridge mountain home. I've been longing for days gone by. When I die, I want to bury on the salt mountainside. Make my best place on the hill so high. Yeah, I love the seas from Virginia. From the spirit cheers I did wrong. When I die, I want to bury on the mountain. Far away in my blue-ridge heaven home. Ramshackle shack in those Blue Ridge hills far away. When my mother and dad, they are laying to rest, they're sleeping in peace together there. I love those hills for Virginia. From those Blue Ridge hills I did roam. When I die, I want to bury on the mountain, far away.
Virginia, thank you so much. We're going to do a couple more songs here. Do another instrumental here. Speaking about the gold rush. It's a song here Corey brought to the table just a little bit ago. Sounds like popcorn coming out of this speaker right here about every 30 seconds. It's not the cornhole, it's like pop, pop, crack, crack, pop, pop. You guys hear that?
He's not going to be able to do anything about it.
This one here is called Gold Rush.
Ready?
Yep.
and I got my guitar in my hand. While you're out there with nothing, well, I just don't seem to understand. I won't ride you another love song. I won't ride with you tonight. I won't ride you another love song, 'cause it only wastes my time. I think it's better off leaving, 'cause I don't wanna see you no more. I won't ride you another love song. I won't ride with you tonight. I won't ride you another love song, 'cause it only wastes my time. Alone with no one to depend. I won't ride you another love song. I won't ride with you tonight. I won't ride you another love song, 'cause it only wastes my time. It's screaming in this old time bluegrass band. I won't ride you another love song. I won't ride with you tonight. I won't ride you another love song, 'cause it only wastes my time. I won't ride you another love song. I won't ride with you tonight. I won't ride you another love song, 'cause it won't waste my time.
folks. Thank you so much. It's Corey Woodcock here on the five string. Kate Eagle on the electric upright bass. Scott Madoff on the violin. Jess Hurd on the mandolin. My name is Larry. Please tell someone about Mountain Ride. Be home safe. Peace. Happy Friday.